stand it up. Get to the rim. So I did on both sides already. Use the bit anyhow. See, this little part down here, it's really hard to cut through, because usually it's bouncing like that, but since it was still at the seal on the rim, just cut through the rim at the same time. Worked great. Otherwise, you got to do some fancy stuff, which I'd show you, but since this one doesn't want to unseal, then it's actually quicker to do it this way. So, this works out really slick. Watch, there's sharp bits in here, so you don't want to touch them there.